Please deploy to Central Alpha and repel it. We're counting on you.
Been waiting for you. Let's give it all we got. Thanks for stopping by. Come by anytime, okay?
Hey.
Thanks for stopping by. Come by anytime, okay?
Hey, you been working out?
You're here. Are you ready?
Hey, I'm here. Sorry, I'm late.
You're fine.
Oh, good. Where's the support person?
It's me.
Dozer.
That's right. It looks like I'll be joining you three. I'll explain the mission as we head out. There are dolls known as Nobleths up ahead. Our mission is to take care of any dolls we encounter on our way up the mountain.
Of course.
They sure came in numbers. Let's take them down one by one.
Trial start.
That seems to be the last of them. Let's get moving.
You guys all right?
Yes, I think so.
Trial start!
That same doll feed again? Actually, something's a little different about this one.
It's been enhanced. Be on your guard.
Just need to get out of here. We should be at the summit.
So that's a Nobleth?
I'll give the signal to attack. Now remember, stay on your guard. 3, 2, 1, attack!
Don't let the four legs move! isn't over. Everyone feels afraid during a battle. It's nothing to be ashamed of, but that fear has to be overcome if you're going to continue this fight. Ina, close your eyes. What's the first thing you picture? That's what you're fighting for. Okay, got that? I want you three to return to Central City and report to Crawford.
What about you?
I'm off to tackle some more dolls.
We'll escort.
I'm impressed by what I saw here today.
Go report to Crawford. Ina?
Oh, right.
Welcome home, you three. I'm glad you're all back, safe and sound. Ina, are you okay?
Oh, me? Yeah, I think.
Lack of focus doesn't just affect you, you know. It can affect your partners, too. Learning how to control one's emotions, that's a battle we all must fight alone.
Yes, sir.
So, how did the mission go? Yes, you did even better than I expected. That's exactly how I want you to handle dolls going forward. All right, I think that's about enough requests out of me for the moment. You're free to do as you like until the next mission. It might be a good idea to work on your skills at Cocoon, or explore the world outside the city. We also have instructors for every type of class right here in Central City. You should definitely check in with them, too.
Understood. By the way, how are the preparations for the Dark Falls defense going?
We're working on it as we speak. We'll probably need your help in the not-too-distant future.
So I guess we just wait until then?
I guess so. Oh, and this.
What is it?
It's some info about this planet, as well as some Doll's battle records.
I see. This should be helpful.
It's not very well organized, I'm afraid.
Oh, that's all right. Thank you.
You bet. And if you find anything interesting in there, be sure to let me know.
Of course. I'll take a look. Thank you for coming, guys. You know, I never liked my dad's way of teaching me. He wouldn't let me join ARCs. He always used to tell me I wasn't even close to ready. I mean, I'm his daughter, right? Doesn't that mean I should be the toughest ARCs defender around? I never understood why he just wouldn't let me fight by his side. But during that battle back there, I finally understood. When Dozer told me to close my eyes and picture what it is I'm fighting for, I saw the faces of everyone from Aeliotown. Before that, I never even gave the question any thought. The only thing I wanted to do was join ARCs. And I think my dad could see that in me, too. I just wish I had figured it out sooner. Plus, I realize now, I never had any idea what fighting was really like. When that noglet started glowing red, I just started shaking. I couldn't move. That's when I got really scared. Not scared to fight, but scared that if we're going to be partners, I'll just get in your way. So that's why.
Ina, don't you remember the promise I made in front of Crawford?
What?
I said I'll join in too, and that means I'll always have your back.
Manon.
We will defeat that Dark Falls. Together.
Thank you. Manon. I want to get stronger. Like you guys. So I can take on the Dolls, too. That's why
I need your help. That's why I need you to fight by my side.
And like I said, that's been the plan all along.
Thank you. Thank you both.
Based on what I just saw, I'm certainly convinced that the three of you can easily handle anything that comes your way. However, you still have a lot to learn about taking on dolls in great numbers. Fortunately, there are many experienced defenders in Central City. Excellent researchers and support staff are also at your disposal. I'm sure they won't mind teaching you rookies the ropes. Why don't you try reaching out to some of them and seeing what you can learn?
Thanks for stopping by.
Subclasses. Hopefully they'll expand your fighting horizons. Be sure to try an array of them. I got in contact with some more people and tagged them with markers for you. They can probably teach you a thing or two.
Anytime, okay?
Take care.
Let's do this!